If you're a large teaching and research institution, creativity and innovation are a large part of what you're trying to instill in people.
This year, the University of Alberta turned 100 years old, and the U of A Museums Galleries celebrates its boundless creativity.
This is an exhibit called Brainstorms, U Alberta Creates. And what it is an exhibit celebrating 100th anniversary of the Alumni Association. And what we've brought together is a selection of different alumni and their creative endeavors from 9 different faculties, from science to the fine arts.
One of those artists, Keith Harder, is an alumni of the graduate art program. He was showcasing a large painting at the exhibit.
It has the subject of the hail cloud, really, a thunderhead, which we're famous for in Alberta. It is situated at night, so it's a very, very dark image, but it has its own sparkle.
Paintings are one of the many forms of art you'll find at this exhibit.
You can think of all traditional visual art media, from painting, sculpture, printmaking, drawing, to video installation. There's design items, there's industrial design, so there's some furniture.
It's a thrill to be part of that, to be representing a small part of that diversity here, and to be part of something that has that kind of endurance and legacy.
Visual artist Taryn Kinnitiman graduated in 2012 with a focus on printmaking. She is showcasing 2 pieces in this show, both photographs taken at West Edmonton Mall.
I found it interesting, my shift in perspective, looking at the water park when I was young to now, and thinking about how really it's an artificial space. And so I framed it in a way that references beach postcards, kind of nostalgic, romantic lighting.
Being a part of this exhibit has led her to reflect on her own U of A experience.
One thing that's really special at the University of Alberta is the sense of community. Being in this exhibition with people I know, people that I haven't had a chance to meet yet, it feels like being home.
Brainstorms runs until January 2016. For Shaw TV, I'm Jen McDonald.